God damn it. I still wanted the testing title. Sorry, I stopped speaking before I finished the thought. I apologize. I still wanted the testing title, but I wanted you to add testing connection as well. I'll do that. That is an appropriate title, though. Gotcha, thank you. Okay, now I need to... What do I need to... Oh, right, my controller, for one. So for this current setup that I have with my microphone volume being as low as it is, I need to have the thing very close to my face, and I have it on a stand, which is wedged up against my chair. So I'm going to have to move everything to get out of this cage that I put myself in, just to get a cable to plug in my controller. One moment. God damn it, TX. Thank you. But yeah, seriously, I'm... Like, this isn't at all any sort of quality content, and I wouldn't expect anyone to sub or donate for it. So I'm not going to have that up. Yeah, I do have to look at it manually. Okay, I was doing... Oh, right. Okay, how's my volume compared to the game? Or vice versa? A boomstick. I do not.
Rise and shine, my adorable little guinea pig. This is my baby, the Red Queen Alpha. I've invested a lot of time into making this the perfect battle simulator. And now it's time for you to show me what it can do. Run, my little hairball. Spin those wheels.
If you could, link me to what you were referring to, Hanai, that would be wonderful. I still have yet to complete the first revelations.
Try going ahead.
What is happening? Thank you. This is ridiculous. What? Why? Okay, let's...
Come. Praiseworthy.
You imbecile!
Praiseworthy.
You imbecile!
Praiseworthy.
Doesn't appear to be variations.
Come. Stay there.
Holy shit. I can't handle this.
Sorry.
I owe you one.
Oh, dear.
Get over here. Wait. Go.
Sorry.
Forgive me, please!
Thank you so much. Come on. Wait up. Go on.
Follow me. Wait. Try going ahead.
Sorry!
Well, classy Burton.
Sorry, can't. Thanks for the save. Follow me. Just stay there. Go on ahead.
Seriously? God damn it, Capcom. Does look like the guy from Perfect Dark.
Follow me. Stay there. Go on ahead.
Then it crashed. And again, interesting. Why is it doing that? Verifying the integrity of the game cache. I can't even look at that now because I'm validating. So. I feel like if I bought this on console, I wouldn't be having these issues. I probably should have bought it on console. But I bought it with the intent to play with friends. A lot of them don't have PS4s. I don't have it. Well, I guess sushi. Sushi is delicious. Favorite RE game? Probably it's either RE1 or RE2. I'm not sure which. Isn't raid mode co-op? I thought it was. I thought there would be some sort of multiplayer function. I enjoy Renegade, to be honest. Oh, split screen. Oh, no. I did not see the completionist episode for RE2. Hello, Corona. Sorry, Corona. Weekend was well enough, I suppose. Granted, I've been dealing with this for the past, 3 weeks now? I probably won't stream Demon's Souls. I've played it. And it's not very fun to go back and play through it again. Because the multiplayer is pretty much dead. Internet is not, it's working now, Adapt. That doesn't mean anything. I've had it work around this time before. And then come maybe 8 o'clock, it'll start dropping. So I'm just testing it up until that point. So it seems to be a PC issue. I will be giving Bloodborne a go. Who the hell? I updated my drivers the other day, so it shouldn't be that. Take care, Hanai. Well, I'm going to load it up one more time and test it.
Thank you.
don't feel it's important, Nelly. And privacy is a thing, yeah. Favorite soundtrack? Shadow of the Colossus is pretty good, and just, well, just threes. I enjoy certain tracks. Let me think. FF7 is up there. Yep, didn't work. Okay. La Femme Nikita is my favorite movie. All right, so what I'm going to do here is, I'm going to load up the Republic footage and just play that for now. And the commentary won't be there because that's on a separate track. And I don't feel like, well, I can't really sync it up. Not with XSplit, I would have to go into syncing it up would take a lot of work in order to play it in XSplit. If I were just putting in Premiere, I could do it. But I wouldn't be, so that's out. So I'll just have the gameplay footage and I'll just talk. I took a few moments to get everything set up, so let me see if I can skip ahead.